happened in a small apartment on the evening of October 12th, in the darkest months of the dictatorship. Out of the blue, a masterpiece of 12 words and 17 syllables blazed across the 22nd line of a half-filled page. It was a sentence so brilliant that it shone like a dream on fire. A phrase so profound and intense that there could be no doubt. If it were spoken aloud in public, it would pacify the bitterest conflict, seduce the most beautiful woman, apostatize the most zealous opponents of liberty. He spent the night reading and rereading it, and fell asleep with the words glowing in his mind like hot coals fresh from a furnace. Raul was denounced by a man who barely knew him. Raul disappeared the following night. Then finally, one day, as arbitrarily and inexplicably as he was abducted, they decided to release him. On that day, as he left the prison, he smiled with a satisfaction greater than freedom, for he had the entire book already finished in his head. But when he sat down at his typewriter, he suddenly realized he had forgotten the sentence. He went ahead and wrote the book anyway. Tried to publish it when it was done.